We are starting our studies. I have made this video of chapter number 1 and my request is to you all that please listen it carefully for clearing your concepts. The name of our first chapter is problem solving. Its topics are problem solving method, algorithm, flowchart. This chapter gives you some basic concepts of programming. Its first topic, problem solving method, gives the concept how you solve a problem of any organization. And its second topic is algorithm. In programming, we will do the algorithm, we will make it the algorithm. प्रोग्रामिंग करने से पहले हम अपने प्रोग्राम का एल्गोरिथम लिखते हैं. एल्गोरिथम इज अ स्टेप बाय स्टेप प्रोसेस ऑफ एनी प्रॉब्लम ऑफ एनी प्रोग्राम एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल मेक द फ्लो चार्ट ऑफ एनी प्रोग्राम. दैट इज द थर्ड टॉपिक ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, फ्लो चार्ट. फ्लो चार्ट इज द पिक्टोरियल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ एन एल्गोरिथम. फॉर फ्लो चार्ट मेकिंग वी विल यूज डिफरेंट सिम्बल्स which shows the flow of data, the operations performed within the system and its sequence. We will see in this chapter. Our first topic is problem solving method. It has three stages. First stage is problem identification. Second is specify requirement. Third is analyze the problem. Problem identification. In this stage, we will identify the problem. For example, we want to develop a simple calculator. Our major concern is how basic arithmetic operations are performed, like as addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. How results should be displayed. How input should be accepted. These are called the problem identification. This stage demands to make clear the user's requirements so that a proper solution could be suggested. Like as we are developing a calculator and our requirement is to have correct answer of the given digits. Means we will perform the correct arithmetic operations. At this stage, we will try to solve each sub-problem separately. For example, as we are developing a calculator, in this procedure, we will make all sub-programs of arithmetic operations like addition, subtraction, and multiplication, etc., etc. This technique is known as top-down design. This is also called divide and conquer rule. And this is very important question, mostly exams. In exams, this question is given and that explain about the divide and conquer rule. So, learn it carefully and prepare it carefully.